Hi YouTube, this is Robert from Kapwing. This text-to-speech feature is getting really popular on TikTok lately. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to find the feature and use it in TikTok. Let's get started.
Okay, so I'm here in TikTok, and to get started with the text-to-voice feature, I'm just going to tap the plus down at the bottom of the screen to go into the video recording. So before you can do text-to-speech, you do need to either record some video or upload some video. So I'm just gonna record a video of me being silent here for a few seconds, like you saw in the intro, and then we will add the text to voice right after that. So I'll press record. Okay, so my footage is recorded there, and I'll just click on the check mark now. So it's important to note that your text-to-speech can only be as long as your video. So if it takes the voice longer to read the message than your video is, then it'll just get cut off. So you wanna make sure you record enough time so that the voice can read everything. So now we'll go ahead and click this text button down at the bottom here, and that just takes you to the regular text editor that you'll be used to. And I'm just gonna start typing a message for the voice to read. So I'll say, "Hello, YouTube. Comment, hi, Robert, if you made it this far." I'm bad at typing. Okay, so there's your text. You can put it anywhere you want on screen, add effects to it, doesn't matter. Now, to get the voice to actually read this, we're just gonna tap on the text itself, and you'll see there it says text to speech. So I'm gonna click that.
"Hello YouTube, comment, hi Robert, if you made it this far in the tutorial."
And that's it. You got the voice to read your message. So again, you just tap on your text.
"Hello YouTube, comment, hi Robert, if you made it this far in the tutorial."
And you'll see the text to speech. So that's it. I can click next now, and then I'm ready to just add my description and go ahead and post this. I personally like to post these as private, and then I can download them and continue editing them on Kapwing or, you know, in another app or something. So yeah, it's very simple. You just go and add text like you always would in TikTok, and then you just tap on the text to bring the voice up. So this is a really great new accessibility feature that TikTok has added. And a lot of people are out there having fun with it, but this is a really awesome feature. And if you know you're shy or you don't want to use your voice in a video, you can just let the AI do it for you. So if you found this video useful, or you're gonna go try this yourself, please consider subscribing to our channel. We're doing new TikTok tutorials and advice videos all the time. We've got a lot of cool stuff coming in the next few months. And yeah, we love covering topics like this right as they happen. So don't forget to comment "Hi Robert" down below if you made it this far in the video, and drop us a like if you found this helpful. Can't wait to watch some of your text-to-speech videos. We'll see you next time.